A paralyzed woman has completed a half marathon, and she did it with the help of an exoskeleton.
36-year-old Claire Lomas didn't move fast. It took her 5 days to actually complete the race, averaging about 3 miles a day. But still, she said she was over the moon about being able to finish it all, adding to the challenge. Claire is 16 weeks pregnant and had to train through morning sickness.
As if the original feat wasn't enough. Mm-hmm.
I just kept looking at my feet and have to really concentrate to walk anyway. So I was just like, just think of what I'm doing. I did catch a foot a few times when the ground gets slightly uneven. But I'm just so pleased to be finished as well. It's been the hardest 5 days, honestly. I'm so tired.